Now, before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a filet mignon with Pinot Noir pomegranate sauce recipe. If you'd like to know more about it, it's on our website at news8000.com. And then stay with us. Today's pet project is up next.